PJs, to rather it's Christmas PJs, rather it's shorts, because ever I would not buy him PJs because he is not a pants person. He can wear shorts all year long, and I'm talking about what he's sleeping, so he'll have more of that now. PJ set, as in a shirt with shorts set, yes, but that's men's lotion. So that's men's lotion kits, that's men's lotion sets. You're gonna have them, you'll make sure their skin is great and they're exfoliated and their skin is glowing and looking great, and they also gonna smell good too. Beard kit, so rather they have a small beard, long beard, and extra long beard like Santa Claus. And then they'll have something beneficial where they can, you know, make sure that it's groomed and tame and tapered. Car kits. So there's all different kinds. You know, there's the cleaning kits, you know, which are great. You know, ones that, you know, you can have an inflator for when they have car trouble and they might need, you know, jumper cables. So there's one like that. You know, a tire repair kit. So, you know, they may have a tire in the back of whatever vehicle choice that they have. Having a tire kit, so rather they have to, you know, put a patch on, they can have those things already in the trunk or in the, you know, on the back seat, on the floor, wherever. They are good to go. Gas cards, gift cards, all different kinds, whether it's food to a specific store that they like or a store that you think they're going to like. Those things can be great. Organizer, you know, that is something great that they can use as well to make sure everything that they have on their desk is not cluttered, that is centered, that is not all over the place, that it keeps, you know, everything in one place where they can find it and not be stressed. Blankets. So rather you do a photo blanket, rather you do the blanket that you put on, like for individuals that are, you know, big gamers and they're going to a football game, soccer game, something that is, you know, outside and they can wear it and put it on, or if they're sitting in the house and they're drinking their beer, drinking their coffee, their water, their tea, whatever, they're, you know, they're just relaxing, they are warm and comfy in the comfort of their homes. One of the iPad, you know, move electronic or to add something to, you know, they're already electronic love. That is something that is great and that could be necessary as well. An ice tray. There's all different types of ice trays that they're going to like. You know, ones that are football molded. There's ones that, you know, they are along the sports arena. There's just different kinds that will shake the ice and something that they can look at and be wild and enjoy it. So for the outdoorsy guy, you know, even for the male teens that love being outside, something that they always wanted to do. And if they go camping, it's something that they can have. Even if they put a hammock in their bedroom, it could be something they don't in the family then that everybody can use, but it be specifically for the man. That is something that is great and awesome. Lanterns. Men love lanterns. Having an 18-year-old nephew, he loves lanterns because he doesn't like a lot of light in the house. He's just weird and unique like that. So having a lantern that he can pull up and use, and especially if there's something that happens, you know, a lot of times living in Louisiana and there's hurricanes, lanterns come in handy. So you have a lantern for him, there's lanterns for everyone else, but having him being a male and having a lantern, he feels so empowered and encouraged to make sure, hey, I got this here and I can help the family. So utility knife, you know, there's utility knives that can be great as well. You know, whether it's a regular knife that they can use for in an emergency, you know, different kinds of graphics on it. So for the hard working man that loves a tool set, so whether you get down with a expensive one or even the big Lois Grande toolbox, you know, or the organizer of tools. There's so many different kinds that you guys go to the store and look at. There's ones online that they're going to like and love and completely enjoy. And if necessary, they will definitely put it to use. So beard bib. So for the guys that are always cutting their hair, but when you look at the floor, you're looking at the counter, there's mess of hair and shaving cream everywhere, and it's like, oh my gosh. So rather be cleaning up instead of the fact of this is just a mess. So to keep all those things from going on, to keep the hair directly on them, you can have the beard bib where it's going to go like on their shoulders and then let it connect to the mirror in front of them. So that is something that would be great. That can definitely save marriages as well and save relationships. So hopefully some of these ideas that you guys can put to use, and then you can get it for the male in your life.